Previously on The Walking Dead.
I know who you are.
I got another good one for you.
You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah, I want my parents to come home now.
And you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout.
It's Doug. You got it.
And I'm Carly.
Okay, Carly. You'll shift in with Doug.
You got it, boss.
Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
We reason with him.
With the bloody end of an axe handle, maybe. Nobody threatens my boy.
Oh, God.
And I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
Drei Monate später und herzlich willkommen bei einer weiteren Aufnahme von Let's Play The Walking Dead. Jo, wie ihr vielleicht gesehen habt im Vorspann, wir haben flüchten müssen von diesem Laden, sage ich jetzt einmal, weil ja, wir eine schwere Entscheidung wieder mal getroffen hatten. Die Zombies haben den Laden erobert und nun sind wir hier und jo, würde ich sagen, bringen wir den Zombie einmal um.
They get this time?
Looks like a rabbit.
Well, that's another meal lost. I still can't believe we went through all that commissary food in 3 months. It seemed like so much at the time.
Maybe you shouldn't have opened the door.
Yeah, except then I'd probably be food by now. Trust me, I have no regrets.
Rabbit's hardly a meal, Mark, but I'd take it. We're all hungry.
No kidding. When I accidentally grabbed for Carly's rations the other night, I thought she was gonna take off my hand.
We're all on edge. Just cut us some slack.
Yeah, you're right. I wish I knew for sure how much food we have left.
Da wirst du Lily fragen müssen. Nicht genug. Wir schaffen das.
You'll have to ask Lily. She's the one handling the rations.
Or mishandling it if you ask Kenny.
He's just worried about his kid getting enough. I worry about Clementine, too.
You think Kenny's having any more luck than we are out here?
I sure hope so.
Yeah, between the lack of food and Kenny and Lily fighting all the time, things are getting pretty tense back at the motor inn. You know, Kenny's been talking about taking off if he can get that RV running.
Kenny wird uns nicht verlassen. Er hat eine Familie, bla bla bla, ja.
Kenny won't abandon us. He's a good man.
Yeah, I guess we'll see. Can't blame him, though. Did you hear Larry going off on him last night? What's the old guy's deal, anyway? Seems like he's got a problem with you in particular.
Er hält mich für gefährlich. Er ist ein alter Rassistenarsch. Pass auf seine Tochter auf.
He thinks I'm a danger to the group and Clementine.
I think he's the one putting us in danger. The way Lily worries about his health, I wouldn't be surprised if she's been skimming rations for him. And I know Lily thinks he's getting weaker. But the guy's all muscle. He's a walking pile driver. I know I wouldn't want to be stuck in a room with him. And didn't he punch you in the face one time?
Knock me flat.
Oh, ein Vogel. Du darfst keinen Lärm machen. Triffst du diesen Schuss, schieß.
Don't. Gunshot will bring walkers. One bird's not worth it.
Yeah, I know. I'm just really frickin' hungry.
Shit, was that Kenny?
I don't know. Come on.
Was da wohl ist? Wieder von Zombies, von Walkern bedroht. Oder gar von anderen Menschen. Ist es überhaupt Kenny?
Jesus Christ.
Oh shit, no, no, please don't kill us. We just want to help our teacher, we'll leave, I swear.
Lee, you guys okay?
Get it off, goddammit, get it off me.
Travis, maybe they can help.
These might be the same guys that raided our camp and we barely got away from that.
What guys?
Why the fuck is there a bear trap out here?
I don't know, man.
It's okay, we're not gonna hurt you.
Don't listen to them, Ben. Please, just let us go. We're not a threat to you.
Kid, chill out. We'll try to help you, but you gotta shut the fuck up.
He's fucked up. We've gotta help him. Please.
Ben, shut up. My dad was special forces. I know what I'm doing.
Just see if you can get him out. After that, you can leave us or whatever. I don't care. Please.
Wir versuchen es.
We gotta get him out of there.
Oh God, thank you.
Fine, but you gotta hurry.
Hurry, please, hurry. Lee, this trap has been altered. There's no release latch.
Oh no.
Net.
Shit, walkers. It's now or never, Lee.
Please, get me out of this.
Mark, get the boys back. Kenny, keep those walkers off of me.
Naja.
This is bad. Really bad.
Oh God, oh God,
just
oh
get
God.
Me out, please.
Probieren wir es einmal. Ich will nicht sein Bein abhaken.
Please hurry up.
Hurry.
Come on, do something. There has to be a way out of this.
Ne.
You stand like that at the airport. So much authority. You're not cutting through that.
So, na dann. Probieren wir mal das, die Option, weil ich will nicht unbedingt sein Beinchen abschlagen. Naja. Viel Spaß.
Try the trap again. Anything, please.
Lee, I can't. Fuck, I'm just wasting ammo now. We gotta go.
Und tschüss.
Oh Gott, there's so many of them.
Alter, ist das abnormal pervers, wirklich.
Oh Gott.
He passed out.
If he's alive, grab him and let's go.
Behind you!
Travis!
Come on, we gotta move!
Warum rennt der nicht weg? Naja, jetzt ist es zu spät. The Walking Dead. Episode 2. Hunger und Hilfe. Tja, ich wüsste nicht, was ich in dieser Situation selber machen würde, wenn so etwas passieren würde. Ich glaube, wir wären alle nicht glücklich. Was ich auch erfahren habe, ist, dass wir da irgendwie keine Lebensmittel mehr haben. Beziehungsweise irgendwer den Lebensmitteln abzweigt oder irgendwas.
Get the gates open! We've got wounded!
Shit! What the hell are they doing?
Come on, come on!
Oh my god! What happened?
What's going on?
I don't have time to explain.
Lee, are you okay?
Get him into the truck. I'll see what I can do.
Cat, okay? Can you fix him?
Jesus, Ken.
Lee!
I don't know.
Lee! What the hell? You can't just be bringing new people here. What are you thinking?
Hey, you want to calm down for a fucking
hey,
minute?
Er gestorben.
No, I don't.
Den anderen haben wir zurückgelassen.
I want to know
ich dachte,
why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
He would have died if we left him.
So what?
We are not responsible for every struggling survivor we come across. We have to focus on our group, right here, right now.
Well, hang on. We haven't even talked to these people yet. Maybe they can be helpful.
Come on, Lily. These are people. People trying to survive just like us. We've got to stick together to survive.
The only reason you're here is because you had food. Enough for all of us. But that food is almost gone. We've got maybe a week's worth left. And I don't suppose you guys are carrying any groceries, are you?
No.
Fine, you guys fight it out then. Welcome to the family, kid.
Come over here and see what I drew.
What? No, I...
Just come on, okay?
You know, you like to think you're the leader of this little group, but we can make our own goddamn decisions. This isn't your own personal dictatorship.
Oh, come on, you're being dramatic. Everything always turns into a power struggle between you two. I'm not gonna be a part of that.
Hey, I didn't ask to lead this group. Everyone was happy to have me distributing the food when there was enough to go around, but now that it's running out, suddenly I'm a goddamn Nazi.
It doesn't matter who's in charge. Most people are here now. I guess we just have to decide what happens next.
No, Lee, it does matter. One person can't be in charge of everything. You know, it might feel safe for you to sit on the fence. But sooner or later, you're gonna have to decide whose side you're on.
I don't see any of you stepping up to make the hard decisions. My girl's got more balls than all of you combined.
Dad, please. Why don't you go help Mark with the wall?
Oh, da kriegst du ein Herzkasperl nochmal. War halt gescheiter für die. Vater ist mir so unsympathisch, der Alte, wirklich.
You think this is easy for me? Everyone's starting to hate me because I'm the one that rations the food. But nobody else wants to. You know what? I'm not doing it tonight. You do it. There's today's food rations, but there's not enough for everyone. Good luck.
Oh Mann, und jetzt müssen wir das Essen austeilen, oder wie? Und es reicht nicht für jeden. Du hast nur 4 Nahrungsgegenstände für 10 hungrige Leute. Naja, ist klar, dass jetzt zwei Kinder mal was bekommen, ne? Das ist klar. So viel Herz muss ich haben. Oh Mann, oh Mann, oh Mann, oh Mann, oh Mann, oh Mann. Rede mit Katja.
Is he gonna be okay?
I don't know. Can you give me a hand real quick?
Natürlich. Sicher, was brauchst du?
Sure. What do you need?
Just apply some pressure here while I try to close this up. You know, I thought I was starting to get used to this, sewing up people's injuries. But I mean, cuts and bruises are one thing, but Lee, this man has no leg.
So hätte es dein Mann gewollt. Ich habe das richtig getan.
I did the right thing.
Yeah, I know you did. The right thing is just scary sometimes, I guess. Well, you've done all you can, Lee. Thanks for the help. Go ahead and check in on the others. I need a little space here anyway.
Alles klar. Buchregal.
Sturdy. But it's not gonna hold up forever. Just like the rest of this place.
Müllcontainer.
We dug through those for food a long time ago.
Autoreifen. Alles verbarrikadiert.
It keeps the walkers out. Carly's been doing the bulk of the lookout duty.
Will you hold the damn board steady?
I'm trying. I didn't realize I was getting this weak already.
What do you want? A handout? Oh, I got 60 cents in my pocket, if you'll shut up and quit being such a pansy.